Hey everyone, it's Brian here with the Bigger Better Biz community, where I equip you with the tools and know-how to grow that bigger, better small business. Hey, today I wanted to actually pose a question for you. I want you to think about this. Have you ever been on the road, whether it's a short trip or maybe you're on a long road trip with that wanderlust after the pandemic, trying to get somewhere and you have a need? I call them micromoments, right? When we need to know, go, do, or buy. So you're in that micromoment, you find a local business, you go to look up their website because actually 8 out of 10 people, according to Adweek, will go to your website before they consider doing business with you. So you're loading up that site and 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It should load by now, but it doesn't. Forever. It seems like forever that it takes the site to load. But guess what? In today's climate, with all of the digital apparatus around us, phones, tablets, everything else, consumers expect instant gratification. If they want something, they need to have it right now. Think about if you stream a service like Netflix, Hulu, Disney Plus, HBO Max, any of those, even if you're borrowing one of your family members. Hey, you go on, you go to click and you want to launch a movie or a show, and then you see that circle and it just keeps spinning. And you think to yourself, man, this is taking forever. Well, that's just an example of instant gratification. What consumers are expecting when they load up your website and they want to see the information right away. So with that, today I'm showing you a tool called the Test My Site tool by Google. It's a free tool. You go to g.co/testmysite. So let's take a look. You can enter in any domain you want. Let's say I'm actually going to check out Ubersuggest. The Ubersuggest is a tool that I use quite a bit for keywords, for finding keywords, search volume, keyword ideas. So I'll check out ubersuggest.com. Now, Google is going to run that domain, ubersuggest.com, through a series of tests. It's not just going to look at the speed of my internet, because I'm on Wi-Fi with, you know, mega internet, I'm paying full bucks for it. But it's also going to look at what's being loaded on that site. How quickly is the site loading? And this really plays into Google's latest update called the Core Update, which happened in June 2021. One of the aspects of the Core Update is that your site needs to load super fast. Because of instant gratification, because of the anticipated user experience, hey, listen, a site visitor should be able to see your site within 2.5 seconds. 2.5 seconds. And if your site loads 5 seconds or more, takes that long, it's a poor user experience. So I want you to think about that. In this case, Ubersuggest, hey, it's loading in 1.7 seconds on a 4G connection. But we can change that. What about the folks that I know in the Midwest? When I go and travel to Missouri, and hopefully I will soon, I know that driving around the Show Me State, there are some areas where I get Wi-Fi, some areas where I get 4G, and some areas where I get one bar of 3G on a country road. Well, those folks need to have a good user experience too, right? And those are potential customers for you. Let's check that out. So even on 3G, the site, which is built by Neil Patel, who is a genius when it comes to marketing, it loads 3.2 seconds on a 3G connection. Really good score. Now, what you can do is go to g.co/testmysite, and you can test the speed of your site. See how quickly it loads. And the cool thing is, notice right up here, I can click on Get Your Full Report. Google will prompt you, hey, what's your name? What's your email? Google will send you a full report with suggestions on what you can do to increase the site load speed. So we can even start diving down. It says right here, learn how to optimize your mobile site. Click on that arrow. Look, just by improving the load time by 0.1 seconds, you can increase your average conversion rate by 8%. That's according to a dual study by Google and Deloitte. So if we can follow some of these tips, make our site load faster, we're capturing more potential customers. And that's the name of the game. Listen, if we didn't learn anything else from the pandemic, when it comes to business, every sale matters. So I definitely want you to check out this tool, g.co/testmysite. Once you get your report, hey, if you're not working with someone that has a marketing company or a web design company, we do, and we can help you. We've seen these reports, we help our clients with them, and we're happy to help you as well. Until next time, stay well, stay healthy, stay happy. Here's to your success.